find me, it's so easy to change any number you'd like. Simply select the number, click on Edit, and then go to the Number to Dial field. This is where you type in the new number, and when you're satisfied with that, click on OK. But you're not done yet. It's real important to understand that you need to click on Save Changes